light so they can get pretty much their entire bodies out of the water if they want to. Crocodiles over 5 metres though. You, they're probably going to swim away and hide somewhere because they don't like confrontations with humans. Now, you get a lot of people saying, oh, can we go swimming in this certain river? Around here, a lot of the locals will say, yeah, no worries, there's only freshies in there. You don't want to get too close to them, though, because they'll still give you a pretty decent injury with a bite, but probably not fatal. Saltwater crocodiles, on the other hand, are very aggressive and very territorial, so it is best to stay away from them. Now, all the crocodiles we've seen here today are saltwater crocodiles. The name saltwater crocodile, though, it is a little bit misleading. Crocodiles get their name because they have the ability to go out to sea for a couple of weeks at a time, and while they are out there, they break down the salt from the water. But they do still have to come into fresh water every now and then to flush out their system and get a fresh drink of water. Alright guys, so I'm going to stop talking shortly, you don't have to put up with me too much longer. I'll just let you know a few things that are happening this afternoon. We do have a reptile feeding show that'll be directly downstairs.